Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Bhagyashree with DomainRacer.com. And in today's topic, I'm going to show you how to schedule automatic backup in Plesk control panel. So access your Plesk control panel first. Here click on Backup Manager. From this drop down, you can select the domain for which you want to enable automatic backup or schedule automatic backup. So select our domain and then click on OK button. Now to schedule automatic backup, here click on this schedule button. In schedule setting, first activate this backup task. Now run this backup task daily, weekly or monthly. So here I am going to select it as monthly. Now choose the starting time for taking backup. Then next, use incremental backup, leave this as selected. These options allow the system to backup the data that has changed since the time of last backup. Now select the backup period and the time to keep the copy of backup file using this perform full backup and keep backup files for option. In keep backup files for, we need to enter the duration of time you would like to store the backup files. If you do not want full backup to be deleted automatically, then leave this box as empty. Then from backup setting, you can enable the backup setting whether to include mail configuration and content and user file and database in the backup along with domain configuration. So leave this as selected. Then next is store in setting. You can configure remote storage to keep your backups in the cloud. So to configure your remote storage, you need to click on this link. Now the next is exclude log files and exclude specific file from the backup. Leave this setting as default. Then checkmark this option. Here enter the valid email address to receive the notification. Then the next and last is suspend the domain until the backup task is completed. During the backup process, website visitor will be redirected to the custom error document page with a search engine friendly 503 HTTP code. Leave this as uncheck and then click on OK button. Using this remote storage setting, you can configure your personal remote storage for storing backup file. And here we have scheduled automatic backup in Plesk. From now, the backup process will be executed monthly on the time specified. So this is how you can schedule automatic backup in Plesk control panel.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.